Your question.
Half of the blue line. A slap shot and a save by DeJordy. Campbell in the slot. Bobby Hall. A shot. What a goal! Ladies and gentlemen, Chicago Stadium has exploded with excitement. Bobby Hall now has the all-time lead in hat-trick goals at 27. He has just scored his third goal of this hockey game. Hats are being thrown all over the rink. A standing ovation, and this may go on for 5 minutes. But Bobby has just passed the all-time great Maurice Rocket Richard. Bobby Hull just stood up from the bench to acknowledge this tremendous ovation. And once again, in the comparatively brief career of Mr. Robert Marvin Hull, he has provided, again, a tremendous thrill for hockey fans all over the world. Here's the official announcement.
Any hockey player in the National Hockey League.